All right, it is now 8 o'clock, and we're doing the season 2, week 4 SRX series race at Knoxville. So this just started, so we're gonna go out and do some more practice. We've already done a bunch of practice, but this should be incident point free session for here, so we'll
by himself there. Good job, all clear, no run.
Car 8 just set the fastest lap.
22.472.
Car 3 just hit the fastest lap.
21.9284. Still there. Go low. Watch the summer low. The summer low. They're coming down. One coming down. Door 22.585.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
Car 1
just hit the fastest lap.
21.596. 23.178. Come on, keep running. There you go. Good buddy, checker flag, good job.
Stella, you're the only name I recognize in here, so you now have to win, so no pressure.
The estimated SOF is
30.
I feel like everyone, and may God have mercy on our souls.
Still waiting on two cars to grid.
Actually, kind of like that. Tells me how many cars are waiting,
Waiting on the final car to grid.
There's a faster parent? Oh, that's right, there's a faster parent here.
Everyone's gridded. You're gonna be outside road. The road is closed.
Go green next time by. Want me to go right there?
Try to just hang it out in third gear and hope, reverse a little bit and, maybe about half the race and, see if I can,
straight off the corner there, we can get a little bit, leave it to the bottom lane. Go ahead and get good in there, it's a little ways to go here still.
I saw that. He kind of like was driving past everybody, which is weird.
Alright, bud, thank you for starting.
The car in C.
Back one, just
hit the fastest lap.
21.637, 22.799.
That was your fastest lap of the session. That was your fastest lap of the session. The leader just did a
21.999. Still record. Come on high, 23.411. 23.01.
You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is
8.4
seconds.
22.758. 23.314. 22.541.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
21.897. 22.712. 23.088.
That sucked.
23.141. 22.856. Go high, keep coming high. 23.
What the heck was that number? You're getting reported.
Dude, that was an accident. You checked up in traffic.
7.5.
That means you check up and don't run into the guy in front of you, too. It doesn't matter.
I gave you as much leeway as you gave me.
I didn't spin you out. Never did I ever run into your left rear quarter panel and spin you out.
Not my fault you couldn't keep from spinning it out.
Dude, you want me to keep from spinning out whenever somebody drives in my left rear quarter panel? Dude, you're getting reported, you ignorant.
You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is
8.
Good luck. That
one,
was a racing incident.
4.19.
The leader is coming
up. A racing incident? You were full throttle into me. You clotheslined me.
Wham, wham, wham. Boo, hoo, hoo. Wham, wham, wham.
You're the one who was crying. You thought you had to take action.
23.637. There you go. Find yourself. No pressure in
there.
Clear, clear, clear.
Crazy how some teenagers can drive better than adults.
Wham, wham, wham. Hoo, hoo, hoo. Wham, wham, wham.
Is that the only thing you can say?
I'm just... It's what it sounds like.
4, 8.
More than
we got left.
Never change, dirt oval.
Well, the guy in front of me is running away from me, so I don't think we're getting any more spots.
Door. Alpha. 23.82.
Pulling away from the car behind. The gap is
9.7 seconds. 23.097.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is
9.6 seconds. 23.536. Bumper by himself, clear low, all clear. 23.381. 22.259. 23.172. 23.146. 23.524. 23.481. White flag this time, white flag this time.
Come on, Logan.
Door.
Nice job, Logan.
That was a fun race, Daniel.
Door.
Fine, really good. Pretty good.
Do what now?
Take a flag, bud, right here. Okay.
I barely do dirt races, so I was trying to learn the whole time. That was a lot of fun.
I appreciate your fight all day. Good job, guys.
I was trying to... I had nothing for Logan, but I was trying to save the right rear a little bit to mount a charge there on the high side at the end. Man, what happened to the fall car?
Oh, where'd he fall?
You know exactly what you did to me. You can't get second place any other way.
Oh, but I did.
You know, sometimes acting like a little kid like you do just shows everything you need to know.
You need to go back and watch lap 16.
What happened on lap 16? I'll watch it, but I don't think anything happened.
You should go back and watch it. That's why I raced you the way I did.
Oh, you're talking about whenever I gave you a little nudge. Yeah, you slowed down going in the corner, racing incident, and I was also... You also cut me off a couple laps earlier, so, you know, it wasn't as bad as what you did to me.
Potato, potato, tomato, tomato.
On that same lap, you run into a 94. That allows me to get to your rear bumper, where you then slow down a little bit more going into turn 3. So that's really the whole cause of that. You can complain all you want, but what I did to you was... Huh.
was trying real hard to get underneath him. It off the corner. That was keeping it down pretty low. I don't feel like any of the four laps prior to that, anything happened that was too bad. His line did change after he got rid of that guy. He's no longer standing in the middle of the track. That was a little bit lower. He's right down there on the inside. We haven't got to 16 yet, so let's see what happens on lap 16. He's being pretty defensive with his line. He's no longer going up high, he's staying right down on the bottom. Staying right down on the bottom off the corner exit too, except for that time. Slower line, trying to keep him behind him. Oh, he slid up again. right into him a little bit. Lost a ton of momentum. Momentum up higher. Six of the freight four is going to run them over. So she wrote. seat.